This is a male horsehair worm from Texas. Also known as Gordian worms, these parasites attack crickets and cockroaches. The larvae grow to extraordinary length inside the host, then burst forth when the hapless victim is near water. Adults live in water and have a body wall made of collagen and a degenerate, non-functional digestive system. They do not eat, living instead off nourishment accrued in the larval phase. Females can lay up to 1 million eggs.